Excuse me. I saw you digging in the trash, but I want to help you. I want to help you.
You got recyclables?
I got money for you.
Oh, appreciate it.
But I want you to use it in goodwill.
I'm 60 years old. I don't mess around. My party days and trying to be like a bad boy was a long time ago.
I saw you over there digging in the trash and I felt bad. But I want to give you $20, and I want to bless you with this money.
You must be a Christian.
I'm not a Christian.
But how come you have a good heart?
I'm a human being.
But how come not all the human beings have a good heart like you do?
I don't know.
Have you ever thought about that?
I think about it every day.
There's some that, you know what? When I look in the trash, sometimes they get mad at me.
It's
okay.
They say,
"Hey, get out of there. There's nothing that belongs to you in there. That's, you get out of here, I'm gonna call the police." And I'm thinking, now look at your attitude.
Yes.
Completely different.
God bless you.
You got it.
All right, buddy. Thank you. Had to do it.